Hi there, YouTube. This is Game Freak Now 9. I'm just gonna continue where I left off on the Simpsons game. So.
Hello, stereotypical Italians. Please to tell me the source of the evil cola.
We don't know nothing. Except that the brands are controlled by mysterious strangers. Anyway, you shouldn't stick your nose in other people's business. It could come back to haunt you and your family.
Oh my gosh. Your thinly veiled threat has reminded me of my fatherly duties. I'm supposed to pick up the octuplets at the doctor's. Ooh, I better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the vital magazines. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. My giant gut is slowing me down. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Here we are at the destination. This is not good for my insurance. What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? Human crickets. I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine. Nice try, foolish driver. Clean up in aisle one. 300 horses of convenient power. Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. That car belongs in the parking bay. I have brought glory to the name of Nasa Pima Petalon. Hope I have room in my pants for this.
I'm afraid we have a medical emergency.
Oh no, my babies!
Your babies are about to go to the bathroom all over my waiting room. Diapers aren't covered by your insurance. You better hurry. I heard the parents of the Shelbyville 9 are grabbing every diaper in town.
I will get the diapers, but there's no way I could fit them in my car. Maybe Mr. Homer would have a large gas-guzzling American vehicle that I could use.
Okay guys, I'm back with the car built for Homer, so now I'm gonna get into the mission.
I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine. Clean up in aisle one. Oh, I smashed my skull. 300 horses of convenient power. Thank you.
this door, hoodlums put 100 day in the Viper magazine. Oh, no! About trucks delivering even cola. How can I get this classified data?
Sorry, Apu. I'm a drink squeezy punchy lowlife. You need a professional scumbag. Follow a cop until you find one. You'll have better luck if you, you know, look American.
Thank you, horrible man.